For all the times I boasted about my grades, and all of my anger when I lost again. So much pride in my heart, even when I would pray. I should be crying out to God, but I ain't. And I couldn't humble my own heart, cause I didn't want anyone thinking I was weak, I need God. But to me that seemed odd. Praise God that He changed my heart, cause I was dead but He raised me. Now I understand why He came to earth and died. The sovereign God chose me and He made me a son. Even though He knows me and all the things I've done, even though I was His enemy, in His love He forgave me. And now I know that I was hellbound on my own. I do not like the way I lived before, so daily I will trust in my Savior. I was a slave to sin, but those days are gone forever. I'm set free by my Savior. I'm still so selfish and I boast when I win, cause I am at war with my remaining sin. So I must rely on the Holy Spirit each day. I must meditate on God's word and pray. And I really want to thank the Lord, and I really want to submit myself to His will. I'll obey when tempted, say no way. I'm thankful heaven's my reward, and I need to preach the gospel. Jesus is coming back, I will tell others that the sovereign God chose me and He made me His son. Even though He knows me and all the things I've done, even though I was His enemy, in His love He forgave me. And now I know that I was hellbound on my own. I do not like the way I lived before, so daily I will trust in my Savior. I was a slave to sin, but those days are gone forever. I'm set free by my Savior. Though dead in sin, He gave me saving faith. I was saved by the Lord, abounding grace. He is in heaven and He's preparing my place. When I get there, I'll see His glorious face. Though dead in sin, He gave me saving faith. I was saved by the Lord's abounding grace. He is in heaven and He is preparing my place. When I get there, I'll see His glorious face. I do not like the way I lived before, so daily I will trust in my Savior. I was a slave to sin, but those days are gone forever. I'm set free by my Savior.